Well, this is another little cutie, and a little is the right word. This is Theo, and Theo's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4810279. And he is a little male Yorkshire Terrier mix. And a senior, about 10 years old, but boy, does he look like a puppy or what? I mean, he's got that puppy face, but he's got a nice medium to low energy that kind of goes along with being a little bit older guy. We don't know too much about him, but Kirsten, what can you tell us?
You know, he's very sweet. He likes people. He gets along with small dogs. He just gets excited when you're coming in. He wants out, and he wants you with you.
Yeah.
Because
he's
a perfect lap dog. This is what he would love
yep,
to do.
There he is. And that's kind of what he seems to be looking for. He did come into the shelter as a stray on March 21st from the City of Industry. And he only weighs 5.5 pounds. So, boy, he can go anywhere you want him to go with you. Get your little head up. I got to see that cute face. Come on.
Look at
that cute face. There he is.
I love the coloring. It's almost like those women who dye their hair and their roots are growing out.
Yeah, he does. You know? He does. Yeah, he looks like he's had a dye job that's growing out. Well, come on down and meet Theo. He just seems like a real sweetheart. He shows some signs of being up having house training, and he seems okay on a leash. So he's probably, you know, he's clearly been somebody's adored pet for a little while. So if it's yours, come on down and claim this adorable little guy. And if not, come and meet him and take him home with you. He's available right now. So say hi and bye, Theo.
Good
boy.